George Robert Thompson was an American men's college basketball coach for the Georgetown Hoyas. In 1984, he became the first African-American head coach to win a major collegiate championship. Thompson was born on September 2, 1941 in Washington, D.C. and was a practicing Roman Catholic. As a child, his mother insisted on sending him to Catholic schools for the education opportunities and academic challenges. At Archbishop Carroll High School, Thompson emerged as a standout center, playing in three consecutive city championship games from 1958 to 1960. After graduating from Archbishop Carroll, Thompson went to Providence College, where he played on the 1963 NIT championship team with Ray Flynn and was part of the first Province NCAA tournament team in his senior year in 1964, when he received honorable mention from the Associated Press for its All-American team. Upon graduation, Thompson was the Ferry's all-time leader in points, scoring average, and field goal percentage, and second in rebounds. He was drafted in the third round in 1964 and played 2 years in National Basketball Association NBA for the Boston Celtics from 1964 to 1966. Before retiring as a player in 1966, Thompson was selected by the Chicago Bulls in that year's expansion draft. Thompson was the head coach at St. Anthony High School in Washington, D.C. from 1966 to 1972. After coaching St. Anthony, Thompson was hired to become the head coach of the men's basketball team at Georgetown University, where he spent the remainder of his Hall of Fame career. On January 8, 1999, Thompson announced his resignation as Georgetown's head coach, citing marriage problems. He was replaced by the longtime assistant Craig Esrick, a popular player's coach. After retiring from the coaching, Thompson continued to be active in the basketball as a commentator for both professional, mainly for TNT, and collegiate games. He hosted the George Thompson Show, a sports talk show on ESPN 98 in Washington, D.C. until February 2012. Thompson died on August 31st, 2020, when his age was 78.